You're in the middle of cooking and you realize you don't have enough mayo. What am I going to do? Let's make some. Just 7 ingredients and 5 minutes. Ingredients will be listed at the end. Like and follow if you like my content. You can use a blender or an immersion blender for this. I didn't have mustard powder, so I used regular mustard. I'm doing this in real time. You can see how quickly it thickens. I added half the oil, blended it, and then add the rest. You can use any type of oil you want. Just keep in mind that each oil has a flavor profile which changes the taste of your mayo. See how thick and creamy that is? Use as you would in any recipe, because it has no preservatives. Refrigerate in a sealed tight jar and use in a week. Because it's so easy, make as needed. You'll love this non-acidic mayo.